I had to only ascend and I would face the power beyond understanding that it brought me here. It would lead me to Sophia. It would forgive me. No one else could. That's what I found. If it was all meant to really end up there, I wouldn't meet her again, would I? It all seemed so anticlimactic. But of course, I wasn't alone. Her drawings were with me. They were guiding me still. And so it was that my wish came true. How could it not? Sophia, the one person who I had harmed more than anybody else in this world. If there was someone I had to ask for forgiveness, it was her. Seeing how the water swallowed her whole again, it was too much. That's not something you want to revisit, but I was there. Maybe I could do something about it this time. In this world, I had power, abilities I had not possessed before. This time, I could save her. I had been obsessed my whole life. Not with my job, no. That was just a conduit, the particular way in which I had chosen to screw myself over. It was her. Always her. My father had gone into his own spiral of self-destruction after the disaster. He was more effective than me. I could have helped him. I didn't. I owed this to him as well. last, it was done. I had only to get into the water, stretch my hand, and... this is what happened.
Sophia! I waited for so long. I can't believe... I followed your drawings! They led me here!
Oh, I know. Sophia? Is that you? Why, of course.
But... your voice...
Oh, brother. You don't remember my voice. And yours was the only one at hand, so I took it for myself. Has it really been so long? Do you even remember my face?
That's not... I've thought about you every day since you died! Every day!
Have you? Are you sure? Oh yes, we remember, don't we? Your obsession. It was always me. But was it really? The only thing you remember about me is my death. That is your obsession, not me. You dedicated your whole life to my death, and you led your own little Sophia to the same fate.
No, I've been waiting my whole life for this. To see you again. To ask you... can you forgive me?
I wish that I could, but I don't. And I can't, because I'm dead, and I've been for a long time, brother. Dead people can't forgive. I thought you learned that lesson when God didn't show up for your personal revelation party in the clouds. No, I'm just a memory, your pale imitation of Sophia. I'm not the one to forgive you. Turn around.
Oh, well, hello there. So you mustered up the courage to look at yourself in the mirror. The kid was right, you know. She couldn't help you be forgiven. She was a fantasy in your head. I'm also in your head, but I'm no fantasy. This little journey you've been on, this path to enlightenment, it's been fun, but what's the point exactly? How desperate are you to hide from the truth that you conjured up this ridiculously fantastical quest for purpose? You made this possible. So, why not just go to the goddamn tree? You fancied up this journey so much that the whole point of it escapes you. Which, I will give you, is quite an accomplishment, considering it was you who decided to imbue purpose to any of this. So, let's go. Throw something together for an ultimate epic battle. You know you want to.
Pathetic.